This might look like a regular Kennedy half dollar from 1971. And at first, it looks like it had a scratch on both sides, but it's not. What's in it? Look at that. Somebody made a weapon out of a 50-cent coin. Crazy.